on the volleyball courts. It's been a great start to the season for Greenbrier. The Lady Wolfpack won a pair of matches at Grovetown tonight to improve to 27-2 on the season. At Grovetown, the host Warriors trying to bounce back from that loss to Greenbrier, taking on Statesboro. It's Anisha Prosper with the big kill there for the point. Later, Tess Reynolds going to serve up the ace. Grovetown gets the win to finish 1-1 for the night.